Russian painter Pavel Svidomsky depicts the wife of Roman Mark Antony, wearing a sinister grin, sticking pins into the tongue of the severed head of Cicero, her husband's rival. Perhaps the tale was a slight against his painter brother, who he sometimes collaborated with.